WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Chevy raises the compact car bar with the Cruise. With 36-plus highway MPG, upscale interior design, secure handling, and backed with Chevy's 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Visit your Chevy dealer to see why the Cruise is in a class all by itself.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your overnight forecast. A few clouds hang around tonight. We won't be quite as chilly, though. Staying in the mid-40s, so fairly seasonal overnight lows. Will pick up that east-southeast wind at 5 to 15. Now, that wind, pretty critical once again for your Monday forecast. That will keep Lakeshore counties cooler. That means here in Milwaukee, around 61 degrees. Inland areas will be closer to 66 or 67. And then after 2 or 3 in the afternoon, we could catch a few spotty rain showers, a little better rain chance Monday evening or Monday night across the area. Tuesday, we're going to put a stray shower in there, but overall, that's a mainly dry day. Best rain chances far and away this week with scattered showers and thunderstorms. Some of those could be on the strong side. We'll watch it closely Wednesday and Thursday, and then turning much cooler as we move into next weekend with highs back into the 50s. For more weather information, check out the latest Weather Watch 12 blog.